يجوز بجوار السوق. يقول إنه حصل على تلك النجوة.
هل ستجري؟
والآن علي. Are you fresh from the bazaar? Are you laden with goods? Do you worry how you will bear them back from whence you came? Then seek out Asif the
Greetings.
Well cared for armor, the pride of any sane warrior. Can I be of further?
Citizens of Baghdad, the rebels have met a new defeat. Rejoice in our Khalifa's swift reprisal against those who would deny his authority.
Billahi ala hada.
Hello.
Got some gear to work on? Is that...
Citizen, please note that there is considerable congestion by the
Even more deadly. Thank you for your preference. Is that all?
Let us get a wider view. You are the poet with the foolish tongue?
My sense of outrage got the better of me. Who knew words could come at such risk?
Few things are more dangerous than the wounded pride of a powerful man. Lead the way and I will shield you from his wrath. The course is clear.
Are you new to the word follow?
You know who you are. Let not pestilence paint your wares and defile your product.
That's my nephew over there. I trust him to keep my presence secret, but I fear he might take it to his grave.
I will release him from that conflict. I need your help, my friend.
ما
سيتعامل الحارس معك.
أنت كف.
Thank you. Those mercenaries would surely have been the end of me.
Help! That man is a killer!
The danger has passed.
The job is not done yet.
أيها الأبلغ اللعين، كف عن ذلك.
You see those Dark Cell swords? I believe they were sent to hunt me down.
They certainly do not look like students of poetry. I will deal with them. Safe now.
Hey! Stop! To your grave, Alto!
Thank you. It is safe now.
Some friends will meet me here. Barakallahu feek. I will write a poem in your honor.
Poetry is like music to my ears. All the more so when I am the subject.
Then you shall have your music. And your valor will be remembered long after we have both passed from this earthly existence.
Best I stay hidden. The guards will be ever vigilant.
لكني مضطر إلى تغيير طريقتي.